What happens when you combine the world's finest German hops with rare Canadian malted barley and add the ice-cold, clear waters of a spring-fed Minnesota lake? How about Big Trouble?